Here we are writing 7.3 times 10 to the 8th in decimal notation. Our first step is to take the decimal and move it 8 places to the right, since the exponent is positive. This gives us a new decimal point. Now, with all the open spaces, we must fill with zeros. So this gives us 7,300,000,000.0. And this is 730 million. This will be our final answer.